Shri Narayan Guru, it was a social reformer. It was a social reformer of a South India. Social reformer of a South India, which was belong from the Ezhava caste, E-Z-H-A-V-A, E-Z-H-A-V-A. Shri Narayan Guru, ho gaya? Yes, one caste, at the last it was as a, according to his philosophy, he believed on a one caste, one God, one religion, one caste, one, see, he believed on philosophy of one God, one caste, one religion for the entire humankind. Next social reformer, Jyoti Rao Phule. Husband. ठीक है. So Jyoti Rao Phule. JYOTIBAPHOLE. Jyoti Rao Phule. Jyotirao Phule, he belonged from Savitri Bai, it was his wife. He, Ridham, wake up. So Jyotirao Phule belonged from lower caste. They had no powers. To rule over society. He suggested that all caste people, 1873, he founded Satya Shodak Society, S-A-T-Y-A. Satya Shodak Society. Satya Shodak Society. Satya Shodak Society. In 1873. Satya Shodak Society. Its primary aim was to improve the conditions of depressed classes and propagate the idea of equality. Jyoti Rao Phule belonged from the lower caste, which was known for selling flowers. He attacked the Brahmins, claimed that they were superior to the others. He argued that the Aryans, being foreigners, had no rights to land and power. He suggested that all low caste people should unite and challenge the discrimination In 1873, he founded Satya Shodhak Society to improve the conditions of depressed sections and propagate the idea of equality for all caste. Equality for all caste. Jyoti Rao Phule and propagate equality for the all sections. Jyoti Rao Phule. He argued that the Aryans, being the foreigners, they had no right to rule over a country. Jyoti Rao Phule wrote their autobiography named as Gulam Giri, G-U-L-A-M-G-I-R-I, Gulam Giri, Gulam Giri, G-U-L-A-M-G-I-R-I, Gulam Giri. He gave great importance to the education because he realized that Jyoti Rao Phule realized that the Brahmins dominated the lower class people dominated on lower class people by keeping them illiterate. Next, E.V. Ramaswamy Naikar or Periyar. Next is E.V. Ramaswamy Naikar. Inko Periyar bhi kaha jata hai. He followed the path of other social reformers. Who worked against the social discrimination based on caste prejudice, prejudice. Some reformers from non-Brahmin castes began to challenge the Brahmanical claims to power. Brahmanical claims to power. E.V. Ramaswamy. E for elephant. E.V. Ramaswamy. Naikar. He became a crusader. C-A-D-E-R. Crusader for the cause of C-R-U-S-A-D-E-R. Crusader who worked for the practice of discrimination in Tamil Nadu. He started self-respect movement. Periyar started self-respect movement and distinguished himself. He distinguished himself as a prominent leader of Justice Party. Justice Party, which was later changed into as Dravida. Dravida. K-A-Z-H-G-A-M. Kazgam. Dravida Kazgam. Justice Party later in stage changed their name as the Dravida Kazgam. Under his leadership, K-A-Z Rhythm Garg. K-A-Z-H-G-A-M. Clear Rhythm Garg. So under his leadership, a massive campaign was launched. C-O-M-P-A-I-G-N. Campaign was launched to organize marriages without Brahmins. Organize marriages without Brahmins. without Brahmins. Periyar criticized Manusmriti. It was the first sage of India. Manusmriti rhythm, it was given as the ideal principles to live as an ideal life in life for a person. Manusmriti, epics, Mahabharat, publicly Periyar emphasized on in public rallies. Periyar emphasized on uniformity in society, equal rights in society, last social reformer, caste reformer, Kandukari, Kandukari, yes, सभी पुराने ही हैं, Kandukari, Kandukari V. Selingam, V-E-E-R, Veer Selingam, Kandukari Veer Selingam, Pantulu, complete name. Kandukari V. Selingam Pantulu. It was also known as a Potti Ramulu. POTTI. For example, E.V. Ramaswamy Nayakar, known as a Periyar in Tamil Nadu. Kandukari V. Selingam Ramulu, known as a Potti Ramulu, POTTI. POTTI. Ramulu, RAMULU. Clear? RAMULU. He was the eminent social reformer of Andhra Pradesh. Eminent, famous social reformer of Andhra Pradesh. He was greatly impressed from Brahmo Samaj, founded by, give me a roll number, Pragati. Very good. 30 roll number. 30 stand up. Brahmo Samaj founded by the? Yes. Next. Raja Ramon Roy, very good. Raja Ramon Roy. So he impressed 40 Ramalu, impressed from, okay, V. Selingam Ramalu, impressed by the ideas of Brahmo Samaj, which favored women education and widow remarriages in society. V. Selingam Ramalu worked to uplift untouchables in society. Now the last social reformer, Mahatma Gandhi ji. Priyash ne naam liya tha. Mahatma Gandhi. नहीं, 40 भी लगता है, उनका निकनेम माना जाता है, ठीक है, निकनेम, जैसे इनका पीरिया रखा गया, उनका ये नाम है. यस, साइलेंस. महात्मा गांधी, इट वॉज एज अ नेशनलिस्ट लीडर विच कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन फ्रीडम ऑफ इंडिया. It contributed in freedom of India. Gandhiji used the term Harijans, Harijan. Mahatma Gandhi contributed in freedom of India. He used the term Harijans for untouchables, which means children of God. Thank you, Priyansh. Children of God. Children of God. Children of God. God, he propagate his views. Gandhiji propagate his views about social reform for which he started magazine named as Harijan on 1933, named Harijan in 1933 to eradicate means remove, E-R-A. आप लिख सकते हैं, no problem. कहीं एग्जाम में कहीं आ गया, then you can't say, आपको नहीं बताया. Eradicate, remove caste untouchability from society. This was our chapter. Women, caste, and reforms. Yes. Now, questions? Jayanthi.